Brainwave, also known as neural oscillations, are electrical patterns in the brain that are generated by the synchronized activity of neurons. You can jump from one brainwave state to another momentarily. There are several different types of brainwaves, including low-range beta waves, 12 to 16 Hz, relaxed state, not worried about outside world. Medium-range beta waves, 16.5 to 20 Hz, not threatened but more cautious of outside world. High range beta waves, 20.5 to 28 Hz, highly stressed, depressed or paranoid, very irritable. Alpha waves, 8.5 to 11.5 Hz, subconscious actions, creativity, driving, riding a bike, showering. Toward the start of a meditation, as disconnection from the outer world into the inner world begins. Alpha wave state is a bridge between the conscious and subconscious mind. Theta wave state, 3.5 to 8 Hz, daydreaming, deeper meditation, mind is awake, body is asleep. Access to the subconscious mind and superconscious mind, visual creation, problem solving, insights, inspirations. Delta wave state, 0.1 to 3 Hz, direct connection to the superconscious mind, deep sleep. Completely unaware of outer world, unity, oneness, feel ourselves as pure awareness. Gamma wave state, 30 to 100 Hz, in alignment with our purpose and vision, deep love, intense happiness, compassion. Gamma is the superconscious state. Gamma waves can be apparent during each of the other brainwave states, beta, alpha, theta, delta. As one state dominates, all states are still present, yet slightly fainted. You are always connected to the superconscious mind. As you practice meditation more frequently, you can start connecting deeper into your superconscious mind.